you had that third failure in a row, did you think, I need to pack this in?
Never.
Why not?
I don't ever give up. I mean, I'd have to be dead or completely incapacitated.
You know, there are American heroes who don't like this idea. Neil Armstrong, Gene Cernan have both testified against commercial spaceflight and the way that you're developing it. And I wonder what you think of that.
I was very sad to see that because those guys are, you know, those guys are heroes of mine, so it's really tough. You know, I wish they would come and visit and see the hardware that we're doing here. And I think that would change their mind.
They inspired you to do this, didn't they?
Yes.
And to see them casting stones in your direction.
Now is the time to overrule this administration's pledge to mediocrity.
It's difficult.
Did you expect them to cheer you on?
Certainly hoping they would.
What are you trying to prove to them?
What I'm trying to do is to make a significant difference in spaceflight and help make spaceflight accessible to almost anyone. And I would hope for as much support in that direction as we can receive.